Welcome back to my series where I eat the glow from A to Z in London. And today we are at Otino's to get a taste of Angolan food. Yep, that's me right there making the funge, and yep, it came out well, man. It looks banging. Mama then moved on to the muamba. It's basically chicken cooked in palm oil and okra is added to it. And look at that spread. The beans was lit. The chicken was lit. Yeah, Angolan food bangs, man.